Tell us how the stage looked like from your perspective.
Yeah, it was a really hot stage today. It was just up and down all day long and small roads. It was really important to be always in the front, and my team did a perfect job to bring me in the front. And then in the end, it was just full gas to climb, and yeah, I got second there. Yeah, it was downhill on the last kilometer and Breitler attacked, and in the first moment nobody was following, and yeah, then nobody could close the gap to him, and I got second.
Tomorrow, what do you expect? It's a different stage, harder to attack?
Yeah, I think tomorrow it's a harder stage. The climbs are a little bit longer, or look in the profile longer, and normally it should be better for me. And yeah, maybe I can go for a stage win, or I can try it at least.
Do you think it will be a race more aggressive, or it will be like today a bit concentrated at the end? Because the climbs are further to the finish line.
Yeah, I think tomorrow the finish is uphill, so all will come down to the last climb, and there we will see how the legs are. Thanks.